All right, here we go.
This is it.
Oh, wow.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
How you doing? So how was your day?
It's alright. I haven't been in like an hour.
Oh, hey, well, good luck. Good luck with that.
What is this for? Is this for our... Is that supposed to be you?
Sorry, hold on a second.
You represent him? You can't speak at all?
I know it.
No, he's a... He can't talk, he's deep.
I see. Wait, are you in real life?
No, but this is for an art project, so I'm going to be trying to order coffee.
Hi!
Hi!
What's going on?
How you doing?
Can I Snapchat you?
I'm just going to order some coffee. Snapchat? Yeah, go ahead.
Wait, hold on, I want this on thing.
What's this for?
So what's going on?
It's for So we're doing an art project for my digital media arts class, and basically we're working with this term called telepresence, where basically I'm just FaceTiming and I'm going to order coffee without actually being there. So I'm using this person as a surrogate to walk down the hills for me and order some coffee.
Well, this is awesome. I like that you have like no identity and he's your identity.
Yeah.
You're like utilizing his body.
Yeah, he's
cool. Yeah. It's like your robot.
Yes, yeah. We are.
You're a human
body.
Robot. Well, awesome. Have fun with that, guys.
Yeah. Thank you. You have a great day. This is a long one. It's alright, Mark. You can just
when you want to converse with people, go ahead. I'm ready to talk.
Oh,
no, it's frozen.
Yep, oh, no. This has been recording the whole time.
Is this for Project 2?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is for the. Everything on the camera is all for Project and stuff.
Are you guys going to edit it?
Yeah.
It's going to be edited? Okay.
What
an awesome
sort of, yeah. Uh-huh.
What class is this exactly?
Yeah. So,
No. You're just part of it?
Yeah, but,
It's very nice of you.
Yeah, he's mine. So, what are you getting?
I'm probably gonna get...
Probably filtered soul.
Oh, no way! I'm getting a filtered soul, too. Sweet and creamy. Yeah.
We worked it out.
That's very cool.
No, I can read your mind from here. Filtered soul.
Are you gonna get any of the snacks?
It's either that.
Oh, you can't eat. Wait.
I don't know. I'm actually not that hungry. I'm more looking for coffee right now. So yeah.
What's going on here?
Oh no! see.
We got about 4 more people.
Next one. 4 more people?
2 now. How long have you been in character? How long have you been in character?
I'm sorry?
How long have you been in character?
How long in character?
Yeah, how long have you been in character?
How long have I been in character? Yeah. This guy up here?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe the past week.
Hours? Okay. No. 5 days? Hours? Minutes? Oh, okay. What has been going on for the past month?
Five. Alright, we're getting a bad connection.
How are you good?
I'm good? Oh, okay. But yeah, he's been acting this way for about a week now. Total silence, you know how it is. Whoa, hey, don't hit my face like that. I'm so ready to drink this coffee. Where? Ugh.
They're like your age.
Where are you today? Are you like at home or like where you
What's
at?
Up?
Where you at?
I'm just hanging around.
Like you could go get coffee?
I'm sorry?
Like you couldn't go get coffee?
Well, are they already involved?
Like where are you?
No, I just I broke both my legs.
Shit, so, that sucks, dude.
It was actually a funny story. Yeah, no, I tried to attempt to tie both of them behind my back, but it didn't work out so well. So, yeah, it hurt.
My condolences to your legs.
That's for real?
I'm sorry, what? it's alright. I can always fix them. Oh, I love this song, it's Weezer. It's Weezer, you guys. Oh, here we go. Hey, what's up, man? Can I get a filtered soul, sweet and creamy?
Yeah, what size?
What's your medium size if you have?
We only have small or large here.
Okay, I'll go with small.
Small? Alright, small filtered soul, medium?
Yeah.
Alright, you got it, man.
Correct. Hey, how you doing?
Hi, you.
Hi.
I mean, that'd be cool.
So I got to get a filtered soul.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Alright. Filtered soul? Small? Okay.
Yeah, filtered soul. Large, yep.
Small.
Got it.
There you go.
I will now hand you my money. Oh, okay. You got it. All right. Well, thank you very much. Oh, this is so baggy right now on my end. try to position the iPad like so it's lower so I'm more level with people. It's kind of looking up at the sky right now a little bit. Hey, what's up? How you? I like your shirt. It's nice and green.
Thank you. I have no idea. I just use it as a work shirt.
Go back like 30 seconds.
Sorry, I don't know where
I'm at. I just took that bit, sir.
It'll probably be like Target.
Oh, no, exactly. Well, I don't have a lot of clothes, but I don't know. From either. So,
that's a guy thing.
How you keep going?
Good, I just got off work, so it's nice.
Nice, nice. What do you do? What do you do for work?
I'm a diesel mechanic.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Nice, nice. How do you like it?
A lot. It's fun. I love good. Building shit.
Nice, nice. Wow.
Yeah.
That's really interesting. I don't think I've ever met the diesel mechanic in my life before. For the first.
Yeah, well.
Congrats.
Yeah. Huh?
So, what are you going to get here at Phil's? Phil's pretty good.
I just get the,
what kind of drink are you gonna get?
I get a static iced coffee black.
Hey, where are you?
Iced coffee black? No sugar, cream, or anything?
No, that just screws up the flavor. Yeah.
Nice. Cool, cool. Well, hope you enjoy your coffee.
I will.
I'm gonna go talk to some other people.
Sounds
have a great
good,
day.
Dude. You too.
And hey, call. I wouldn't do that.
Tip the snack. What is it for?
Hi.
How's it going? So what is this?
Pretty good, how are you?
Doing good.
So, I broke both my legs, and I needed someone to go down and get pop for me. So, here you are.
Yeah, how'd you break your leg, man? I'm sorry.
No, I'm just joking. It's for our project.
Okay, I thought you were joking.
Working with the term telepresence, and with that, I'm using the FaceTime on this iPad. I'm currently on my computer at home, and I'm trying to order coffee without actually being at Phil's, so we're just trying to see how this goes.
I think my coffee's ready.
Okay. Enjoy your coffee. Dang, where's our coffee? Peace, man. That's a big menu. Something. If you were a booger, I'd pick you first. Okay. I'm sorry, that was a really bad pickup line.
Wait, what?
Hi, how you guys doing? No? No conversation. Okay, alright.
with this camera. Yeah. Hey, everybody, come to Phil's. It's the best coffee ever. Better than... Ever want to take something with me or my body surrogate, you know, just don't hesitate, come on over. So fun.
All right.
Good, how are you? Where are you now?
I'm pretty good, how are you?
No, like...
Oh, I am at...
Like, same state, or... Are you in the same state as us? State as us? I don't think it's going well.
Probably bad connection. I think the speaker broke. Wait, hold up, Mark. Okay, we're good.
You come to Phil's often?
No, I'm just passing by, yeah. And then I saw this and I thought, you know what, yeah.
Just passing by. Oh, no, you should get something. Those are the best coffee place ever.
Oh, really? All right, I'll take your word for it.
Yeah.
Definitely take your word for it.
What? This is for an art project. For digital media arts. Yeah. Thanks. For sure.
Nice paintings.
He's still on.
I think it's because...
Pompon, you're still on.
Battery.
Oh, my battery died.
You're still here.
Yeah, no, my battery on my camera died.
DSLR?
Yeah.
I have extras in my bag. Go get my bag and I have extra batteries.
Oh, it's on the same. In my bag? No, it's fine. That's on the same battery. There's a bag in my room, like underneath my bed. It has 200 batteries in there. So, yeah. I'm ready to drink my, filtered soul, sweet and creamy. Sweet and creamy, not just sweet, but also creamy. Not creamy, but also sweet. But for people, it's all good. What are you guys doing? There's my coffee, thank you very much. Oh wait, is that mine? Maybe? It's his coffee.
Almost.
It's alright. Remember, great minds think alike, we both got the same thing. Thank you very much.
No problem, dude.
Have a great day.
He's out on the trip.
God bless you. Don't burn your hand. All right. Now to go drink my coffee. See you upstairs.